Commerce is one of the fundamental academic streams in India. The field deals with trading things of economic value between two or more entities. As a branch of knowledge, commerce is the most influential and strongest social institution these days. It imparts the experience of the business world in all its manifestations. Gone are the days when less than 18% of the student population would enroll for commerce courses. Thanks to privatization, 49% of the total student sector now enrolls for various commerce courses. If you find this interesting, then this video is definitely for you. Many students get confused about choosing a course after completing their schooling. If you are also confused, then keep watching the video and find a perfect commerce course for you. There are several undergraduate courses you can pursue after completing your class 12 with commerce. One of the top choices is BCom. This three-year degree program allows you to specialize in specific domain of commerce. If you are looking to pursue a course in the finance and accounting field, then you can pursue courses like BA in Business Economics, Bachelor of Accounting and Finance, Bachelor of Financial Markets, CA, CS, Bachelor's in Banking and Insurance, and BSc Statistics. If you are interested in courses with other streams, you can go for a BA degree in languages like Hindi, French, English, Japanese, Korean, German, Russian, Italian, and others. You can also pursue Bachelor's in Business Administration. If you find yourself interested in journalism and mass communication, you can go for various certificate, diploma, and degree courses offered in the field. Hope you found this video informative. If you have any more doubts, leave us a comment below. Don't forget to visit our official website at www.collegedekho.com. Good luck!
If you like this video, do like, share, comment, and subscribe to our YouTube channel.